for that seat. In Franklin County tonight, a close race for Commissioner District 1, Ricky Jones beating Pinky Jackal by a total of 12 votes. Pretty close. In the race for Franklin County School Board, Melanie Inzetta beating Tara Klink for the District 1 seat, 54 to 46%.